guys, today we are in Dutch Kills. Kill means creek. It's near Newtown Creek. I don't even know how they came up with that. I tried to get a map of the neighborhood and it looked like the map from Goonies, so I don't even know if it's still called that. But anyway, here we are coming up on a playground right now where I'm pretty sure somebody got shot. Here we are in Dutch Kills. You can see my notable residence in my Long Island City episode. It's basically like the same thing, just divided. Today is a crazy day. I mean, by the time this comes out, who knows, but it's leap year. Today's the 29th, and the coronavirus, people are losing their minds, and that's it. I'm going to pick up my next guest. You've seen him on The Tonight Show, and he has a podcast called Positive Anger, so let's go see what he's up to. Here he is, buddy. What's up, man?
Did you have to set that up?
Oh, yeah.
With your, is that CB radio?
Welcome to the chat, coronavirus.
Coronavirus. It's real, everybody. I don't care what Mike Pence says.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I got mobsters after me as well, you know? There's a coronavirus that I'm worried about now, so I am in deep with the sharks. I'm playing craps, right? Atlantic City. Okay. I'm at Caesars. And I get low, down.
Okay.
Like real fucking down. And I'm like, man, I need something. And I see a guy in the corner. He's just smoking a cigarette. He's got a fucking martini. He's got a whole air about him of like, you know, evil.
Right.
And I go, if anybody's going to lend me money, it's going to be this fucking man. So I go over. I go, buddy, here's what I need. I need about 20. He goes, how about I give you 200? 60% Vic. I go, I gotta get it all back, right? I put the 200 down. But there's no way I can't roll a 7 right now. And you know, didn't do it. The guy gets up. I ran out of the casino, and now I've been dodging. You know, I've been dodging.
For $200, you ran out.
$200,000. It's far. So if anybody sees me, I'm dead. And this is why when you're fucking, you know, hey rubber duck or whatever, I'm like, buddy, shut it down.
Here's a dumb question. Mm-hmm. Why don't you just walk away when you were just done? Why didn't you just be done and be like, all right, I'm down. Who were you at the casino with?
Just me. I just go down every once in a while. I get on the bus.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you a degenerate?
Yeah, I like to.
I didn't know this. And I didn't.
I like to go down there. You know what I mean?
We could have been hanging out months ago. Sure. Where are you taking me?
If we can go to, I honestly would like to do a little bit of coronavirus prep. If we could go to CVS,
yeah,
and Dollar General, that'd be
done
it.
Right here and here.
I'm just gonna run in here real quick.
What are you getting from the Dollar Tree?
Oh, is this Dollar Tree?
Yeah.
The General, but all right, fine, whatever.
This one's a good one. You're going to love this one. You're going to furnish your whole apartment.
All right,
am I staying
you
here?
You stay here.
Yeah, what are you going to walk around with a film
all right,
crew?
This is
wait till you see the line that's going in there. Wait till you see these people.
I know. Yeah, buddy. I know, buddy. It's a complete insane. I'll buddy. Be back. Thank you.
That guy is a maniac.
Buddy.
What
a gong show.
What happened? Nothing?
Okay. If a store can get the coronavirus, that one has it. I was just looking for one thing. They don't have it. It's death in there. It's a war-torn country in there. People are eating each other.
Yeah. That place is bananas.
Yes.
Place is insane. Where are you? All right, see next
CBS,
stop.
CBS. Yeah, you. That one. What's it
I
called?
Got you.
Yeah, it's right over here, actually. 31st and Steinway.
Steinway. Yeah.
Oh, what a party! Look at this beautiful Mustang.
That's
killing it.
That kid's like 16.
He is like 16. Texting.
Delivering pizza in it. He doesn't care.
Pizza.
Delivering pizza in a brand new Camaro. This is Steinway Street right now, and they put this was just a long street. They're like, let's put another light in between the lights.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is by Planet Fitness.
Yep. Which I'm not going to anymore.
No.
Because coronavirus. I'm not even fucking with you.
Is it snowing? Buddy, it's snowing out. What is this?
That's not bad.
All right, we're at CVS, and we're going to do...
CVS. I will buy stuff in here.
Do you need a rewards card?
I have one.
Go.
70% off today. Coupons. Coupons, buddy.
They track you with the card, buddy. They know. They would know if your girlfriend's pregnant before you do.
They actually do. This is a criminal fucking organization we have.
Buddy, the door's open. This is normal for Canadian to just leave...
So fucking mad.
You weren't messing around.
What a goddamn waste of fucking time. They fucking fucked me hard.
All right. Did you self-checkout?
Fucked in the fucking... Yes. And then there's a goddamn line. I hate self-checkout.
So fucking whore,
cock sucking fuck. Like, what the fuck?
You didn't take this Aaron stuff lightly. You did some serious Aaron running here.
Why?
That was good. Good for you.
Do you like MMA, UFC?
I love it when it's like a big fight.
Okay.
But I'm not going to argue about it because I don't know enough about it. Why? What did you have to say about MMA?
I'm not a fan, and I don't know that a lot of people truly are. I think marketing has really pushed this thing over the edge. You're watching two men barefoot in board shorts. It's like watching two guys who are very in shape and obviously athletes, and I do respect what it is that they do, but
same.
You might as well be fighting outside of a fucking Margaritaville. This is complete insanity.
So me and you actually shared a lot of moments at Planet Fitness together, because we went to Planet Fitness for a while, and it was nuts. What was the craziest thing you saw?
I went in the bathroom. There's a guy powerfully shitting on the phone. Who shits and talks?
That's the worst.
So somebody on the other end is listening to a man shit. A man powerfully shitting while talking on the phone. There should be jail time for way more things than just crimes. Social crimes. 2 straight weeks, hard time. Busting rocks. Sitting in a hole, thinking about your life. No lights, nothing but Christmas music, playing heavy.
So you were in this mint green apartment in the basement.
And that's the place that was right beside my place, and now that's just a rat palace right there.
They decided to reno this whole building, just knock it down?
Gone.
And then rats just came.
Rats.
I get it.
Yeah. Rats love construction sites.
They love construction. All right, buddy, listen. You want to get out of here. I want to get out of here.
We don't want to get out of here. We did it.
We did it. What are we doing?
Well, you know what I mean? How long do you usually drive around for? Two and a half hours for 6 minutes? Buddy, you could have shut this off at 7 minutes in and you had a podcast. I got in Beacon.
So we're going to head back. Nathan, give me an idea of where people can find you.
NathanMacintosh.com. I got a podcast called Positive Anger. It's on iTunes, Twitter, and Instagram, at Nathan Macintosh.
And none of it's going to be around because we're all going to be dead. Mm-hmm. Thank you for riding along in the chariot. It was good having you.
Thanks for having me, man.
All right, man. No problem.
I'm gonna go to the back door too.
Yeah, let's do it.